The opening ceremony for the first Hainan Island International Film Festival officially opened on the evening of December 11th. Attending were international movie stars Nicolas Cage, Maggie Q, and famous Chinese and foreign movie stars such as Jiang Wenlai, Zhang Jin, and Guo Tao. The Hainan Film Festival aims to promote the exchange of Chinese and foreign film culture and promote the prosperity and development of the Chinese film industry. The first Hainan Island International Film Festival has set up international film exhibition with screenings of over 100 high-quality films from over 30 countries, film shooting locations in China, International Producers Forum, Women's Film Forum, International Film Education Forum, Chairman Forum of International Film Festivals, International Film Critics Forum, and a new film promotion conference of Chinese film market in 2019. An America Visual Arts recording coming from Sanya, Hainan, China.